John Fox on the channel, John Wallace. I'm having a Dropsy adventure. It's been a couple of years since I played this, so I'm just going around reminding myself what the hell I'm doing. This seems to be a fruit and vegetable stand. This guy needs tools to repair stuff. Do I want to be a part of the gig? Maybe. There's a thing right there. I am going to hand over this skeletal hat. Didn't seem to work, okay. Okay, that's a cross. Okay, let's talk to you. They don't have anyone to sing for. Well, I'll give you a tape. I've got bloody oats. He doesn't know what to do with any of that. I've had an idea though. I think they want to record. Something? I'm not sure. Let's go in there. So they don't like vampires. They have no money. They're down with vampires. Up with the Vikings. I've got one of these things. Well, it's giving me buttons, but I can't do anything with those buttons. I was going to use the bird for something, but I completely forgot. I'm guessing this is actually where I got that item from. There's a boat. Back to a spot of fishing, if that's possible. No! It's obviously not. I'll try something else. That looks like a mouse bird thing. No. Alright then. Right, I'm trying to figure out why it's selectable. I'm guessing the answer is I've already done something with it. So let's go down. Down, down, deeper and down. No, you know what? This... Where am I on the map? Yeah, so I don't know how to get the boat working. Oh, hang on. Does that need fuel? needs something, doesn't it? I just want to try something very quickly. I'm going to go in there. I'm going to try the anchor thing. So... it didn't really give me an option. They all look and not use, aren't they? This is what I'm confused about, this general area. Right, I have no idea what I'm doing then. Yeah, I've basically explored everywhere at this point, haven't I? Huh. Check out the town, I guess. Who's looking for a criminal? Wants to know if I've seen him. Definitely doesn't want a hug. Keep a lookout, damn it. Why are you sad? He's not down with the clown. Why are you sad, buddy? Know what he wants.
Hello.
What do you want? It sounds like he wants music, but there's a. Oh, he wants that record, presumably from that live gig. Robert. He is down with the clown, so he's gonna get himself a hug. I think he's already had one. He's also happy, as is Mr. Dropsy. His hugs are big, and more importantly, they're short. Right, fine. This is a part of a mission I already did. At this rate, I may just have to look up a hint or something, because I do not know what I'm doing. Well, hang on, there's a nightclub, isn't there? Check out the nightclub. Is it breakfast? That guy's also happy. Let's leave this place. The reason I left this place to last, because it feels like I'm basically done with this place. Yeah, it's the lady talking, isn't it? Well, that's not the one I gave. I'm gonna use like an entirely different. Fair enough, that's that one. Don't think. I think these are just for listening to. Why are you talking while there's people sleeping in your church? Right, let's sleep at the side of the church. Oh, hang on. No. No. It's almost daytime anyway. He's still looking for his man. There's the park. She is not down with the clown. Why is she upset? Want a rubber chicken? That was unlikely to solve any problems. I need to hang around and see what she wants then. She's unhappy. Because. Smoking? Smoking kills. Here's a skeletal hand. Of course, the hospital this direction, which I sort of. Huh. I thought there might be a dog in there. Right, I found someone's pearl necklace. Don't remember anyone wanting a pearl necklace. Pull myself up. Right. Right. She's possibly smoking because she's stressed. Yeah, I just spilled tea on myself. Who wants a necklace? Money costs money. Sorry, hospital costs money. Consultant some pills. Do you want a hug though? Who wants necklace? They were here earlier. Somebody would have lost their necklace and. She's up. She. Is that like not. Somebody's obviously lost their necklace in the water, but I'm trying to figure out who it would be. Not her. Planted a plant for her, as one does. This is where I came from. The happy squirrel. Glad we did this though. For some reason I thought it was full sized. Let's take a short rest. Perhaps this will help. Well, he didn't have a nightmare, at least. Who needs a necklace? There might be other fishing points. Where's my goddamn car? I have no idea where my car is. Oh, it's in town. To town we go then. See if we pass any ladies. I'm pretty sure there's some buildings I can go in as well that I forgot to do. Maybe I can bribe that lady at the airport. There's one happy squirrel. That's fine. And it's gone dark again. Ooh, who are you? Oh, she's happy as well. Well, she seems to be happy, so what does this do? I think it just tells me what time it is. It's closed down. I think because I helped him out, actually. Oh, there's the bed. Okay, well, I heard someone talking, so. They're looking for that person as well. So yeah, he's looking for a particular record. He won't let me have those things. I need money if I want to pay for records. Right, so there's that religion again, where the do I keep saying Vikings? Yeah, Vikings versus vampires. I'll leave him with that rock music. He's anti that place. Yeah, I want a lever. Where do I get one? A lever equals bloke. Bloke equals mystery. What? I'm guessing he's an angry miner. Oh, hang on, he's doing something. We're gonna walk to his house. I did something, I figured something out! He lives over there. Oh, thanks, a place I can't get to. Oh, thanks, I... Down with corporatism. I'm guessing his brother. Right, so I've got a mission. This is to go over there. That's good. Not found any garlic yet, though. There we go, there's my family. I'm guessing my dog did something here. Ooh! Hang on. I think this has already been done, whatever it is. Sure. And I'm almost full circle. I've just accidentally turned something off there. Alright, cool. So I can't go in there yet because I need the dude. That's good, I've learned that. Also, I left my car again behind. I found a necklace. Do you want one of those? Okay, it might be just already a soft puzzle, that as well. Because you just need paths with it, an animal. Who wants a necklace? Let's get my car. So I just noticed that. Bird. Look at that. Right, what is that? What is it? I don't know. I can't read the writing. This is quite a difficult game. But, yeah. I've achieved a couple of things. Now let's go back to the car. I'm really glad I saw that, though. That was extremely easy to miss. But I think I'm going to let you go, yeah. Hi, I've been John Fox, and I'm Lieutenant John West. I've been having a dropsy adventure, and I'll see you guys next time.